हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुरमीत हियर फ्रॉम माय थ्रेड क्रिएशंस। टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू स्टिच अ कुर्ती विद अ फ्रंट ओपनिंग। नाउ इट इज आल्सो 15 इंचेस एज योर रिक्वायरमेंट। सो फॉर दैट फर्स्ट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द नेकलाइन। फर्स्ट टेक द नेकलाइन विद 3.5 और 3 एंड देन मेजर डायगोनली द लेंथ। फर्स्ट द नेकलाइन लेंथ, सपोज इट इज 7.5। ओके, नाउ we want the neckline opening, front opening till 13, say 13, okay? So make a mark over there first. Now, what you will do, first draw the shape, your required shape, and then make a slit from this point to the required line. Now you see, I have cut the shape. Now what I'll be doing it, make a slit from this. Now my required is 14th, okay? So, I will cut it at 13 inches. So now this is my 13 is coming over here, and now I'll be cutting it. So to cut it, simply cut the slit. So see, now you can see this is my desired neckline and this the slit. Now what I'll be doing, I'll be attaching a pipe pin over this neckline right from here, coming here and going to the another part. Okay, now this I'll be attaching a lining also inside it. First align it like this. Now I'll be first pin up the kurti before stitching it. This will happen, what will happen, your lining will remain intact with the fabric. So now you can see this will work, this tutorial will work in both the ways, in the designer neckline also as well as the stitching a kurti with the lining. So now you can see I have attached, pinned up this lining with my kurti fabric. And now what you have to do is stitch, first start stitching from this side, from this our shoulder side, this, okay, armhole, starting from this armhole, coming from here, going like this, and then coming towards our neckline. Now when you come towards your neckline, go below this slit also, and when you come over the slit, keeping this needle in the fabric, and we will take the turn and we will again start stitching on this line, this slit, and then again completing our neckline, and from neckline going toward this again shoulder part, and then our armhole part and the body part. Or what you can do is you can first start sewing in the middle. Okay, so by this what will happen, the fabric of the kurti will remain intact. So now we will attach this fusing neck on the neckline. Okay, now to neckline, the fusing required I already told in the previous tutorials. This width should be your neckline width, add 1 inch more, and where it ends, suppose at 3.5, your neckline width is 3.5, then measuring diagonally, you have to go for a neckline length. So now start your shape, make the shape on this fusing material. Okay, till here is my shape, and my slit ends over somewhere here. Okay, so now give proper shape to it. Now you can see, now this is the shape of my neckline, and the slit will be till here. Now give the proper shape. This is our outline shape, and this part I have drawn a straight line of 1 inches. Measure 1 inches from here and mark a straight line. And explain as previous also, I'll be cutting it from here, this line, and I'll be giving the slit from this, and from this point our slit will be starting. Okay, now if you wish, you can give the slit later also after attaching on the kurti. When you attach this neckline on the kurti, even after that also you can give the slit, but you will have to start sewing along this line also then. Okay, Hope you can see it properly. See, this is our outer line. This is the neckline shape, desired shape, and this is from the ear. I'll be starting the cutting. And this is the whole length. See. Hope you can understand it. And start cutting from here, and you'll go just draw a straight line, and then your required curve. Friends, now you can see I've ironed this on this fabric. So this is our ready neckline, and you have to iron it like this. Okay, so now it is fixed to our fabric. Now I'll be cutting it from here, starting from here, this fabric, and so we have to fold it. So and look like this. See. Or one more method is you have to fold it in half. Okay, like this. Fold it first. Let's see. Okay. And mark a notch over here. This. So this is our center part. Fine. Now. Now you can see. I have marked this lining from chalk, this outer lining. Okay, so we will be cutting our fabric from here so that we can fold it on this, our fusing. Okay, so now you can see I have cut down this in this required shape, and now make a notch over from here also, like this, chota sa notch, simple, not so much big. And now we will be stitching from this part. Like this, our machine will run. Machine will run on here. This. Okay. Starts doing on zigzag, and then on this come this part, and fold it like this. Now you can see I have completed the folding part. Fold all over this line. Okay. Now you are see. Now I have not still marked the slit over in this fusing part. Okay. It is only in my kurti fabric. This I will be doing later on. So now we will attach this our neckline to the kurti fabric. So now we will be attaching now to our front. See, I have laid down my front on this. Now this opening with the front opening, and keep this neckline. See, this center part I have marked already, and this our slit will be coming over this line. Okay, so now put it like this and pin up. Now while keeping this neckline on the kurti, make sure, see, our slit is ending on this part, and this should have some allowance over this. Okay, and now see, I have already fixed it. Cap this neckline on the kurti. Okay, yeah. Now, this, now see, I have drawn a center line. This center line will be lying over this. Okay, like this also you can see. It is coming in the center. See, okay. And now, do like this and pin it up. So now I'll be running a machine from this part. First I'll be completing this neckline, and then I will go along this line. The slit will be done later on. Now start sewing it. Now you can see. Take that one. And now we will go along the slit. Now we are coming, make a cross. And now keeping the needle inside, turn around your kurti like this, and once again along the slit line. Now comes here our neckline shape. Now you see how she finished the sewing along the neckline. Now we will cut this border neckline so that we'll get our finished neckline. Now go inside the slit also. Cut along the slit. So now you can see I've cut along the slit also. So this is our neckline. This is the wrong side and this is our right side. Similarly, cut from this side also. Now, first we will give the slits on these edges. Give the slits like this. Now, after giving the slits, we will turn it inside out like this. We will flip it and this will go inside. And this our right side will come outside. And now, we will run our sewing machine will run on this edge. And now, we will the whole shape coming from here. Now, when you will come here, keep this, take this SA inside. So, and start sewing along this line our shape slowly. And now when our turn will come, it on. And with this it will come over this. Okay, now move along the straight line of our slit. While coming in the this corner, this edge point, keep the needle inside, turn the kurti like this, and the needle should be inside only so that we'll get a nice point. Now once again fold it and like this, and then the straight line, moving along the straight line. We'll take turn. So now you can see my neckline is ready. The slit is open now. Now we'll start making the piping. For the piping, you need this zipper foot, okay? This piping cord and this strip. Nowadays, the strips are available ready-made. So 1-inch strips are available. So, I have taken that strip only. Now, first of all, what we will do is keep this cord over this right side, okay? And then fold it. First stitch over this. So make it fix this cord in this fabric like this. Okay. Now you can see our neckline is ready. So now first measure this neckline length from here to here. So that much piping we will be needing. So I'll first measure it. Take this strip in your hand. Measure it very slightly too, and go away. Now it ends over here, but I have taken bit extra, little more the allowance, okay? So the this is one single strip, cut two strips, one for this side and one for this side. Now start stitching it. keep the needle on the right side of the zipper foot. Now you can see our both piping are ready. See, the machine should run on this part, on this edge. Okay, this is my piping cord and the machine is running from this line. Okay, now I'll be attaching this to my neckline. Now first what we'll do, now this neck, this piping, keep it, see this is on this thing. Okay, keep like this and then start sewing on this edge. Okay, and go slowly slowly keeping it. I'll show you how to do it. Now start sewing it slowly and don't stretch the piping. Okay, let it be it in spades and you have to go smoothly. Don't stretch anything. See how I'm moving. Now a curve will be coming. And now let the piping go in this inside. Okay, so now we'll come like this and lock it in the corner. Yes, yes. So now see, you can see we have finished keeping this piping all over and here it will go down in here back side. Okay, similarly the second for attaching the piping on the next side. See, so I'll be starting from the center point of this, where the slit ends. I will start from there, not from the starting of the neckline. Okay, not from here, I'll be starting from here. And then so first keep it inside like this. Okay, and now stitch along this line, this edge. Okay, so now start sewing it. Okay, so now you can see my both the pipings are attached to the neckline. Now I'll be, now first this open slit, now the slit I want is still here. So now in this part what I'll do, I will attach an extra fabric on this part and so on from back side I will be attaching it so that it remains in its place. This it will come in the center and this part will remain as this open one, this one will be open and from here it will be packed.